Some people are fully satisfied with their built-in speaker from their TV. Others make things better by getting a soundbar. What we review right now is Sembrandt MS200, a wireless soundbar that aims to give satisfying performance while saving us some money. The MS200 soundbar has sleek design that has modest black metal grills and well-quality design of a product. This thing packs two speakers that works very well for watching movies and any other media. Looking at its side has control buttons and at the back is for power and USB. The soundbar has a 3.5mm jack with male port each sides, the power supply, the manual and remote control. The MS200 Bluetooth version is 5.0 and it can easily connect to any media devices.
Connected.
The remote control not only functions as adjusting the volume, but it has other features, changing its source that could be Bluetooth, Lightning, or USB. You can also change the genre, either jazz, pop, flat, or rock, that depends on your preference. Manual control is also provided, given at its side together with a 3.5mm line-in port as one of the input. At the back where you can insert your USB flash drive and power supply. Now onto audio quality. The Sembrandt MS200 gives a decent volume with good highs and average clarity. It doesn't have much bass, but it can cope up. It is best within the room to fully satisfy its audio quality. Let's check and hear some music.
Fight back what I've become. Yeah, I got bruises where I came from, but I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars. I've been going way too hard on myself. Guess that is the reason I've been feeling like hell, but I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars.
The Sembrandt MS200 may not be the best soundbar, but for what you're paying, it's hard to find anything like this in the market. It gives the purpose I need and I'm very satisfied with it. What can I say? Selamat shopping! The MS200 is perfect for watching movies or listening music. It has the necessary input we need for connectivity. If you're looking for media speakers that best suited for your TV or desktop PC, then Sembrandt MS200 is perfect fit. It's compact with good enough quality that comes along with good budget. From here on, you can hit like, subscribe, or comment below on what item we should review next. This is Philvin, and thank you for watching.